In case you ever wanted to see what $2 million worth